born free, as free as the wind blows, as free as the grass grows, born free to follow your heart. Live free, and beauty surrounds.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Skeet, the National Spokesperson for SOPA, Save Our Pigeons Association. Scenes like the ones you have just seen are shocking and tragic, yet are all too common in the everyday lives of play pigeons. These bright, graceful creatures are fast becoming an endangered species. Every day, hunters kill thousands of these noble creatures, all in the name of sport or target practice. Politically active men and women, even celebrities, are joining in the cause to save these pigeons.
Save the clay pigeons!
Do you smell what the rock is cooking?
But, I hear you saying, what can I, the ordinary, non-politically active citizen, do to save these creatures in their quest for survival? The answer is simple. For just 10 cents a day, you can sponsor your very own clay pigeon. You'll receive letters and photos telling you of your pigeon's progress as it implements the survival gear you have so lovingly provided it with. That's right, for just 10 cents a day, you can provide your pigeon with camouflage to protect it from the ever wary eyes of hunters. But that's not all. For just 20 cents more a day, adding up to only 30 cents, your clay pigeon can be on its way to our government-protected clay pigeon sanctuary. There, our staff will make sure your clay pigeon enjoy the everyday comforts not available to them out in the dangerous wild, and you will enjoy the peace of mind knowing your clay pigeon never has to worry about hunters again. Your generosity can make a difference. Please find it in your heart to call our toll-free number and pledge your assistance in helping to save one of these noble creatures. That number is 1-800-555-SAVE. Again, 1-800-555-SAVE. Your clay pigeon is waiting for you. Bull! Darn it! Okay, so in this scene, oops!
There's one!
This bright and colorful species is fast. Save. Your clay pigeon. Provide your clay pigeon with everyday comforts that is not available to them. Shoot!